Revolutionary greetings, fellow citizens, members of the Movement for Democratic Change, in particular those in the Youth Assembly. My name is Comrade Gift Ostello Siziba. First of all, I want to thank Zimbabweans and the diasporans for nominating me for the position of the Secretary General, Comrades in the United Kingdom, in the United States of America, Comrades in Bulawayo, Comrades in Mashonaland West, Comrades in Mashonaland East, Comrades in Harare Metropolitan Province, popularly known as Greater Harare, Comrades in Midlands, Comrades in Manicaland, Compatriots in Masvingo Province. I want to thank you for nominating me for the position of the Secretary General. Yes, this is my official Facebook page, which is going to be a hub of debate, discussions, suggestions, and your wisdom in terms of the running the campaign. But beyond the campaign, this page is also going to be critical in terms of shaping the policy discourse of the MDC Youth Assembly. We are running with four key issues in the MDC Youth Assembly in the Office of the Secretary General. Number one is reshaping the policy discourse of the Youth Assembly. In this discussion, we'll also be looking at the MDC ideological pathway, the pathway that we're taking as young people, the MDC's position on land, the MDC's youth position on nationalization of banks and mines, the MDC's youth position in issues of education. Number two, we're also going to focus on the administrative running of the Youth Assembly. Here we're talking about creation of systems, creations of platforms of ensuring that the MDC Youth Assembly becomes a credible, efficient, professionally run Youth Assembly that can be able to run the position of the MDC Youth Assembly. Number three, we are obviously going to be looking at taking the MDC Youth Assembly back into the geopolitics of the world. We need to connect with the social democratic movement of Germany. We need to connect with our fellow compatriots in the economic freedom fighters in South Africa. We need to connect with our fellow compatriots, Comrade Bobi Wine in Uganda. We need to ensure that we have conversation with our comrades in Ouagadougou, in Burkina Faso, our compatriots in the labor movement in the United Kingdom, fellow compatriots in the United States of America, and at different parts of the entire cosmos. We are very clear, comrades. We want to thank you for the support. We say let us run with the campaign. Thank you, volunteers. Thank you, voters. Thank you, compatriots. We move this campaign until victory. Twalumba loko, zikomo kwambili, aluta contra, tikilitati elimitate. Po, igaremendo, moi, hashtag, wamba dia wamba. We in the Youth Assembly are going to be complementing the visionary, are going to be articulating, implementing the vision of President Wamba dia wamba to ensure that we usher in a democratic breakthrough in Zimbabwe. Thank you.